So just in closing, do you, from what you said to the answer of the civic education question, do you think we're losing our ability, which has always animated, you know, our belief in our Constitution and our country, that we are always perfecting our democracy?
I don't think we have lost it. I think it is in jeopardy. I am not a pessimist, but I am not an optimist about the future of American democracy. We have got to get a hold on some of the problems, and they are political, more than constitutional problems. But if they are not dealt with, e.g. civic education, the political problems are going to turn into constitutional problems. My belief is, we're still in the game, but we have serious work to do, and it is serious work that is being neglected right now, been neglected.
Do you think that we still have the capacity to do what the framers did, which was to compromise in furtherance of solving some of these huge problems?
I would like to think that enough example of non-compromise is going to start people thinking that there must be a better way to try to govern the country.